I mean, that's yes, but that's beside the point, man.
The floor is electrified, fagnuts.
Trying to figure out.
What the fuck?
Dude, what the fuck? Is that really necessary?
What are you talking about, you faggot?
You threw a battery in that room and killed me!
Die because you wanted to.
No, I'm sure you threw the battery in that room and you killed me.
Died because you wanted to, Jake.
No, I didn't.
I think you want to rethink your answer.
Dude.
Otherwise, I may do rethink some things myself.
Dude.
You died because you wanted to, right?
I don't know why you do that, but fine, whatever.
Yes or no?
I literally said fine!
Yes or no?
Yes, man! What part of fine is fine?
Yes or no, not fine. Yes or no.
I said yes, man! Why do you want, like, the actual fucking thing?
Oh, here we go. Yes. Do you want to pursue this path, Jake? Is this what you're telling me?
No, I don't, but I just don't want to be like, oh, here you go.
You're gonna stop talking, right? I mean, that would be the logical thing to do, right? I'm just wondering.
Try to start it up.
A train? Can you drive one?
How hard can it be? Any luck and I'll beat you there.
Tortilla chips.
Thanks.
There's a perk over here.
Actually, wait a minute. This. You know,
if
my
you want it.
Chip, I can wear stretch pants away. This could work, really. Careful. Shoot. And coffee. Stuff anymore.
How do you fucking get this thing off of you? I literally don't care.
I'm going to leave. I'm going.
Hmm.
back at the job?
Someone waved on their coffee.
Dun, 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 dun.
Sorry, what was the question?
Ed.
I know we left the other certainty, but after...
Oh, you just... Hey, Jake.
What?
How'd you get so fat?
You know how I got fat. It's because I eat, you know that. Something that happens, man.
I need to get up there.
You have a fuse?
Yes. Where the...
Fuck! Oh!
Okay.
Gotta pour water.
I got the job in New York.
Hold on, Jake.
What?
Can't jump over it. Oh my god, you can't jump over any of that.
Well?
Oh, jeez, dude.
Didn't you do that earlier? Come on.
Yeah, but I didn't get you killed in the process.
Well, when you said go on, I thought that meant actually do it. Do the thing.
I meant undo the fucking trap.
Oh, I thought you meant like actually just do it and do the thing. Like I'm supposed to. I guess I misread the signal, huh? It's kicking in, man. Oh good! What am I gonna do with a nail gun? Are those even good? Have you used them?
They're the best bleed guns in the game. You can make a bleeding build with it.
It's purple, so it has to.
Yeah, I'm using a nail gun.
I'm gonna need to see this now. I think bleeding is puncture, I think. Or something.
There. I'm locked.
Why the fuck am I? Okay, that door is open. Need valve oil.
How much is the DLC? Does it tell you? Because I bought the season pass, so I never knew.
I'd have to go on the store and figure it out. Because you can't just, you know, click on the game and scroll down. Okay, you're just gonna do that.
Oh!
Who did you?
Fuck shit.
I want to move! Jeez! Okay. Go away! We don't want any!
Meredith was hit by a car.
Oh god, he hit her.
Ugh, so powerless.
Is this needs power? What? Are you fucking insane? Get out of here. Okay.
Sprinkles is sick.
So we have the... Agawak. Tell me that. The grenade.
Hey, you made it.
Eventful journey.
Okay.
No time for a debrief. Let's move.
And now, for which I take full responsibility. Look, I'm just trying to take everybody's mind off of this unavoidable and onto more positive things.
Pan go.
We should plant a tree.
I can't do it, not up there.
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on.
We'll just all go down there to... Good work, Pam. Hey!
Help a brother up!
Is this anyway?
Oh, so there was this doctor, okay, and he told me that he needed my blood to cure the plague, but it turns out it was a trick, and I found out that he started the whole outbreak.
What?
What?
Yeah, yeah.
Everyone.
I know, right? And he flew here to see the secret lab, but we steal his chopper and tell the cops or the army or whoever, and they can deal with it.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
I'm staying here. Must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. focused on fame. I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. Look, he is gonna turn. And we have to be ready to...
Shh. I know.
You're right. It's my blood Ruben took. I have to find out why. Stop if I can.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Count on that. Keep watch, in case the sniper comes back.
Hey! I believe in you.
If you knew what I was, you might not be so sure. Okay, Reed. Whatever rock you crawled under, I'm gonna find you.